All of your videos should be closed captioned to meet Americans with Disabilities Act. So you want to come to youtube.com and sign in. Once you have signed in to your account, you can click on your profile and come over here to your Creator Studio. You will now see all of the videos that have been uploaded to YouTube, and we can come in and edit this video. And you want to go up here to your subtitles and CC. Now you want to make sure that you create a script for your video. Make sure that you save it as a TXT file. So I'm going to add subtitles and I'm going to upload the file. Remember, it needs to be that TXT, not a DOC. And then click upload. And finally, set timings. Now, this process may take a few minutes, so be patient and come back and check it. Once your subtitles have set the time, you can click on Add Subtitles or CC, click English. Then you will see your subtitles here, and you can make any edits. When you feel you're ready, click Publish.